That song reminds me of a story I once heard. It was called The Fairy Godmother's Revenge. Once upon a time, in Goose Town, Fairyland, the goose folk and Snow White were very unhappy. Snow White's little friends, the seven dwarfs, were on strike at the gold mine. They wanted higher wages, shorter girls, stilts, and lots more.
As princess of Goose Town,
pray tell us, what are you going to do about this strike, baby?
Yeah.
There's only one person who can get the dwarfs to go back to work.
You mean?
Yes, that's right. The fairy godmother.
The fairy godmother!
Must be a better way of getting here. All right, what do you want, you bunch of weirdos?
That is a mean fairy godmother.
Hey, fairy godmother, baby. You gonna help us get the dwarves back to work? One more time!
Is that why you woke me out of my 50-year trance, you ding-a-ling little boy blue? You blow that horn again, and I'll stick it in your nose.
That is a mean fairy godmother.
Yeah, I hear she's been bugged ever since her twin sister did the stunts in Mary Poppins.
There goes her sister now.
Go gum makes the medicine go down. The medicine go down. Medicine go down.
Speaking of stunts, Snow White, how are we going to get those dwarfs back in the mine?
Muffet, and I seem to have lost my tuffet.
Bug off, baby. We got our own problem.
Find an extra tuffet. It's mine.
Say, I've got an idea. Perhaps if we get the fairy godmother happy, she'll help us.
I've got a better idea. Little Tommy Tucker,
yeah.
Tell her one of your famous, hilarious, funny jokes. And if that makes her happy, maybe she'll help us.
Right.
Well, if it isn't little Tommy Tucker who sings for his supper.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, I don't want to hear you sing. Here's your supper.
Hey, Joe, what happens if you cross an elephant with a chicken? You get a cross chicken.
You must love laying eggs. Now, that's a chicken joke.
Speaking of birds, dig your doo-doo sister up there.
Just a spoonful of sugar makes the medicine go down.
Hey, look at you, you flying fruitcake. I hope you hit a chimney. There's a giant chicken right there.
Wow, I thought I came from a freaky scene.
Hey, baby, you new in town?
Well, now, boy Blue, now it's up to you to make a laugh. So we'll help get those dwarfs back to work.
Clothes, you're just trying to stay out of the army.
Well, I came to tell you a joke. Now, what happens when you cross a rabbit with a tractor? Like, man, it's very hard to find the rabbit, you dig?
I've been waiting to sock it to them all year.
Now, that is a mean fairy godmother.
Mean fairy godmother?
there's a giant chicken right there.
Hot dang, that's a mean fairy godmother. Hit!
Come on, boy. Come on. Here you are. Come on, come get it. Here you are. Hit.
Hey, you new in town?
Why, is one missing?
Ran off to Athens together and became Spiro and Agnew.